Human beings are very attached to their emotions. One of the most strongest of them all is fear. Fear of moving on, fear of letting go, fear of taking the next big step in terms of their career, or simply the fear of being a good person. Now, it is a very admirable and good fact actually to know and understand what your fears are, because if you take the actions necessary to overcome them, you will make and witness and realize such a big improvement in your life that you will see wonders and such a good progress in terms of everything in your life. But let me make it very, very clear to you. If you allow fear to control your life, to control all the decisions and thoughts, words and deeds that you take on a day-to-day basis, you are going to be a coward. Do not be a coward, because you are more than that. You are bigger than that. Don't allow fear to control you. Do not allow the small term, which is fear, which could be really, really big, small term, but actually a really big thing, because you allowed it to become so. You allowed this particular fear to control your livelihood, to control your emotions, to control your mentality, to control the words that you speak from that single mouth of yours, to allow it to be seen in your own eyes. Whatever you see happens to be fear, 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 coward, prejudice, judgment. Everything that you just happen to see through those eyes is because of what you allowed it to do to your system. No. Why would you allow it? If you have, stop it now. Do it right now. Watch this video and make it a change in your career. Make it a change in your livelihood. Make it a change in your family. To forget, to let go of fear, to let go of being a labeled character, a coward. Erase that from your system. Erase it from your dictionary. Erase it from your livelihood completely. Because you have no room in your life to be a coward. Your time is so limited. Yes, it's okay to be scared. Again, I repeat myself, it is okay to be scared, to fear those fears, whatever it is. Fear of allowing someone to control you, fear of someone letting go, fear of gain, taking the next step in terms of a career. But your time is so limited in this world that you, my friend, have no time to deal with such nonsense. Because your time here is so limited, you need to be successful every single day. You need to be more than ever to be a good person and happy. Make that change immediately. Doing so, you will no longer be a coward controlled by fear. You will be a happy person living this world successfully, gracefully, and endlessly till your last days.